That is the appreciation and recognition which I got from NPTEL after marriage, after kids, and after so many years. When you receive that appreciation, that recognition, you feel blessed. Like, oh, I achieved everything now. And when I got that star t-shirt, I was literally happy. Myself, Kumud Mishram. Now I am Vaghmare. Earlier, when nobody knows NPTEL, in 2020, when COVID lockdown was there, I was just searching on internet courses relating to remote sensing and GIS. So I am currently doing PhD in civil engineering, and at that time a course was offered by ISRO and Indian Space Research Organization and NIRD Hyderabad. They are offering the courses, but at the station only. So I was looking for the distance learning. So that time I was daily watching the website of ISRO, is there any kind of course or anything. Then one day I saw the notification for the course, remote sensing and GIS and geospatial technologies. And I clicked that link and it connected me to the SWAYAM platform, NPTEL. And after that, I got to know that, yes, there is a platform where you can learn this course by distance, in distance mode. And they have registered that course in 2020. After that, I was just, okay, I got the certificate. And that was by the ISRO tag was on my certificate. So that was very important for me that I received that certificate from the ISRO with NPTEL platform. I have registered 4 courses. Actually 6 courses, but give the exam for 4 only, and I got 3 silver and 1 elite. So that is the appreciation and recognition which I got from NPTEL. In some assignments I was stuck there. I got literally 5 out of 10 or 2 out of 10. This is the reality. So I was like, no, it's very difficult, I can't pass even these subjects. But at the final, when I went to exam and I passed it, I have received the silver medal in that subject where I got 2 out of 10 in that assignment. So that is the biggest appreciation after marriage, after kids, and after so many years. When you receive that appreciation, that recognition, you feel blessed. Like, oh, I achieved everything now. And when I got that star t-shirt, I was literally happy that I am the star now. So this is the opportunity which NPTEL gives us. So thank you very much, NPTEL team.